Show you how you can move image in Word easily. So first of all, we are going to take one images, insert picture.
Right now I have one images, but I cannot move. You can see here I am trying to move, but I can't. Now if I want to move anywhere, then first of all select this image and press here wrap text. In this wrap text use this sphere. Now you can see I can move my image easily anywhere. So this way you can move images in Word. Thank you.